Dear friends, greetings. It is rightly said that youth in general and college-going students in particular, they are our treasure. They are the future of our country. They form a very large or a significant portion of the population of our country, and therefore, if they exercise their vote of writing, they have the power to bring in the much needed changes in our country. They can very greatly influence the upcoming parliamentary election. The youth are the people who are looking for job security, the healthcare, and better educational facilities. And for all these to become available, the very well-defined policies have to be framed and implemented. Who are going to come out with these policies, who are going to implement these policies? The people at in power, the people who are at the helm of affairs. And therefore, it is very, very essential that every youth, and particularly our students, should exercise their fundamental right of voting and select the appropriate people so that a very strong, stable government is formed and we become a better India. I appeal to all our students at Jain University to be a role model and to see that, you know, they exercise their fundamental right of voting, and they should be a role model to all the other students in our country. I wish that, you know, they exercise their fundamental right. Jai Hind.